This is the Phoenix Weaponry 4570 Auto. This is built on an AR-10 platform, the lower and the upper. You've got 10 rounds of 4570 Auto. That's twice what you're gonna have in a lever action. So I've got this regular cinder block, but then I've got this thing. It's like 4 inches thick of concrete. Regular cinder block first. I don't think the 4-inch block is gonna stand a chance.